Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No. Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
This deal with Emir. It's sorcerer's business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward. Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No. My medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Watch this. Arahan Luma! The Sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors. Yeah.
Closer.
last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You gotta fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
You'll like Nilfgaard, no two ways about it. I recommend the fresh alpine air of Nazaire.
And Yennefer claims you have no sense of humor. Now listen carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic, but perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
Triss might object.
Ah, yes. So give Yennefer some friendly advice, would you? She'll listen to you.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do. Find my own way back.